माय डियर स्टूडेंट, यू विल बी जो है आई होप दैट यू विल बी सेफ एंड हेल्दी एट योर होम एंड आल्सो आई टीच यू लास्ट जो है सम लेक्चर्स आल्सो आई होप दैट यू विल बी कंप्लीट योर homework and classwork. Next, last lectures we discuss about some basic concept of trigonometric function and some formulas. Useful formula in this lecture, first of all we teach you some important formulas which use in this lecture. After it, we will solve some questions related to a trigonometrical function. After it, we will provide you some questions, practice questions to solve you as a homework sheet. So you will solve given questions are related this lecture. If you have any doubt, query about given questions, you will contact me and please send me queries and doubts by my Gmail ID. Stay safe, stay home. Thank you. We will start up our lecture. See here, my dear students, these are some important formulas which used in this lecture. First of all, 2 sin a cos b is equal to sin a plus b plus ka sin a minus b. Number second, 2 cos a sin b is equal to sin a plus b minus ka sin a minus b. Third number, 2 cos a cos b is equal to cos a plus b plus ka cos a minus b. In last fourth, 2 sin a sin b is equal to cos a minus b minus ka cos a plus b. Let a plus b is equal to c and a minus b is equal to d. Therefore, a is equal to c plus d by 2 and b is equal to c minus d by 2. Putting these values in first, second, third and fourth, we get following results. हम नीचे दिए गए results प्राप्त करते हैं इससे. Number first, sin c plus sin d. Sin c plus sin d. A plus b is equal to c, a minus b is equal to sin c plus sin d is equal to 2 a is equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. Next sin c minus sin d, sin a plus b minus sin a minus b, a plus b is equal to c, a minus b is equal to sin c minus sin d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2 into sin c minus d by 2. Where a is equal to c plus d by 2, b is equal to c minus d by 2. Next, third, 2 sin c plus cos c plus cos d, cos a plus b plus ka cos a minus b, a plus b is equal to c, a minus b is equal to. So, cos c plus cos d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2, a is replaced by c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. In fourth number, cos c minus cos d is equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 into sin d minus c by 2. Or next question number 2, my dear students, see here, question number 2 is on your screen. Prove that sin 20 degree, sin 40 degree into sin 60 degree into sin 80 degree is equal to 3 upon 16. Solution, taking LHS. Sin 20 degree into sin 40 degree into sin 60 degree into sin 80 degree. Multiply and divide by 2. 1 upon 2, into sin 60 in bracket 2 sin 20 into sin 40 bracket close kiya into sin 80 out of bracket this into sin 80 1 upon 2 sin 60 is equal to root upon 3 cos 60 is equal to 1 upon 2 यहाँ root 3 upon 2 sin 60 replaced by root 3 upon 2 1 upon 2 into root 3 upon 2 in bracket cos 2 sin a sin b is equal to cos a minus b minus cos a plus b to cos a minus b cos 40 minus 20 minus cos 40 plus 20 bracket close किया into sin 80 is equal to root 3 upon 4 in bracket जो है cos 20 minus का cos 60 degree bracket close किया into sin 80 degree is equal to root 3 upon 4 into bracket में cos 20 degree minus का cos 60 is equal to 1 upon 2 तो यहाँ cos 60 की value 1 upon 2 bracket close किया sin 80 and 1 upon 2 इससे जो है common निकाला root 3 upon 4 into 1 upon 2 in bracket 2 cos 20 degree minus का 1 into जो है sin 80 degree sin 80 का multiply किया inside में जो है multiply किया जो है root 3 upon 8 into 2 cos sin 80 cos 20 minus sin 80 degree is equal to root 3 upon जो है 8 sin 80 plus 20 plus का sin 80 minus 20 2 sin a cos b is equal to sin a plus b plus का sin a minus b तो plus का sin 80 minus 20 और minus का sin 80 bracket close किया next step जो है root 3 upon 8 in bracket जो है sin 100 degree plus sin 60 minus का sin 80 degree bracket close किया we know that sin 180 minus theta is equal to sin theta is equal to root 3 upon 8 in bracket जो है sin 180 minus 80 is equal to 100 sin 180 minus 80 plus का root 3 upon 2 value of sin 60 minus का sin 80 degree bracket close किया is equal to root 3 upon 8 in bracket sin 80 degree plus root 3 upon 2 minus sin 80 plus sin 80 cancel हो गया और root 3 upon 8 into जो है root 3 upon 2 is makes जो है it makes जो है 3 upon 16 root 3 makes 3 8 into 2 makes जो है 16 3 upon 16 is equal to RHS hence proved my dear student question number 3 is on your screen here sincerely prove that cos 4a plus cos 3a plus cos 2a upon sin 4a plus sin 3a plus sin 2a is equal to cot 3 in solution taking LHS cos 4a plus cos 2a plus cos 3a upon sin 4a plus sin 2a plus sin 3 we know that cos c plus cos d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2 and sin c plus sin d is equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2 is equal to 2 cos sin 4a plus जो है cos 2a makes जो है 2 cos 4a plus 2a upon 2 into cos 4a minus 2a upon 2 plus का cos 3a upon में sin 4a plus sin 2a 2 sin 4a plus 2a upon 2 into cos 4a minus 2a upon 2 plus का sin 3a next step we get 2 cos 3a cos a plus cos 3a upon 2 sin 3a into cos a plus का जो है sin 3a न्यूमरेटर से जो है cos 3a कॉमन है नीचे से डेनोमिनेटर में sin 3a इस कॉमन जो है फैक्टर सो नेक्स्ट स्टेप cos 3a into in bracket 2 cos a plus 1 अपॉन sin 3a कॉमन लिया sin 3a कॉमन आया 2 cos a plus का जो है 1 2 cos a plus 1 न्यूमरेटर डेनोमिनेटर से कैंसिल हो गया डिवाइड हो गया cos 3a अपॉन जो है sin 3a वी गेट जो है cot 3a is equal to RHS hence proof question number 3 is complete question number 4 is on your screen prove that sin a plus sin 3a upon cos a plus cos 3 is equal to tan 2a in solution LHS we get taking LHS sin 3a plus sin a upon cos 3a plus cos a we know that cos c plus cos d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2 and sin c plus sin d is equal to sin c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. Next step, 2 sin 3a plus a upon 2 into cos 3a minus a upon 2. C is equal to 3a, d is equal to a. So cos 3a minus a upon 2 upon cos c is equal to 3a, d is equal to a. So 2 cos 3a plus a upon 2 into cos 3a minus a upon 2. Cos 3a minus a upon 2, cos 3a upon minus a upon 2. न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर डिवाइड हो गया, कैंसिल हुआ और 2 से 2 जो है वन टाइम डिवाइड हो गया. sin 3a upon 2 cos 3a upon 2 इज इक्वल टू जो है 3a plus a 4a upon 2 2a. sin 2a upon cos 2a इज इक्वल टू 10 2a. 10 2a इज इक्वल टू RHS. हेंस प्रूफ, यही हमें इसमें प्रूव करना था. क्वेश्चन नंबर जो है 4 इज कंप्लीट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज ऑन योर स्क्रीन. प्रूव दैट sec पाई बाय 4 प्लस a इनटू sec पाई बाय 4 माइनस का जो है a इज इक्वल टू 2 sec 2a. सॉल्यूशन में टेकिंग LHS sec पाई बाय 4 प्लस a इनटू sec पाई बाय 4 माइनस a. वी नो दैट sec थीटा इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन cos थीटा. सो और 1 upon cos pi by 4 sec pi by 4 plus a is equal to 1 upon cos pi by 4 plus a into sec pi by 4 minus a is equal to 1 upon cos pi by 4 minus a is equal to multiply numerator and denominator को multiply किया by 2 multiply by 2. We know that 2 cos a cos b is equal to cos a plus b plus का cos a minus b. So 2 cos pi by 4 plus a into cos pi by 4 minus a is equal to बट अब यहाँ 2 अपॉन जो है cos pi by 4 plus a plus का pi by 4 minus a plus cos pi by 4 plus a minus pi by 4 plus a. pi by 4 से pi by 4 cancel हुआ, a से a cancel हुआ is equal to 2 upon cos pi by 2 plus का cos 2a. और cos pi by 2 means to है 0. we know that cos pi by 2 की value है 0. तो is equal to 2 upon 0 plus का cos 2a is equal to 2 upon cos 2a. Or we know that jo hai 1 upon cos theta is equal to sec theta. So 2 into 1 upon cos 2 theta is equal to 2a is equal to 2 sec 2a is equal to RHS. Hence proved. My dear students, see jo hai sincerely on your screen question number 6. Prove that cos 9a minus cos 5a upon sin 17a minus sin 3a is equal to minus ka sin 2a upon cos 10a. In solution, taking LHS, cos 9a minus cos 5a upon sin 17a minus ka sin 3a. We know that cos c minus cos d is equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 into sin d minus c by 2. और sin c minus sin d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2 into sin c minus d by 2. Next step is equal to जो है 2 sin 9a plus 5a upon जो है 2 into sin 5a minus 9a upon 2 upon 2 cos 17a plus 3a upon 2 into sin 17a minus 3a upon 2. In next step, sin minus theta is equal to minus sin theta होता है, तो sin 5a minus 9a और minus 4a upon 2 minus 2a, तो minus को बाहर ले लिए, is equal to बाहर एक minus 2 sin 7a into sin 2a upon 2 into जो है cos 10a into जो है sin 7a is equal to जो है sin 7a. sin 7a cancel हुआ, 2 से 2 divide हो गया, is equal to minus का sin 2a upon cos 10a is equal to RHS. hence proved. Question number 6 is completed. My dear student, question number 7 is on your screen. Prove that cos a plus cos b whole square of cos a plus cos b plus whole square of sin a plus sin b is equal to 4 cos square a minus b upon 2. In solution, taking LHS, cos whole square of cos a plus cos b plus whole square of sin a plus sin b. साइंस कॉस सी प्लस कॉस डी एंड कॉस साइन सी प्लस साइन डी. वी नो दैट कॉस सी प्लस कॉस डी इज इक्वल टू कॉस सी प्लस डी बाई टू इंटू जो है कॉस सी माइनस डी बाई टू. कॉस ए प्लस कॉस बी मेक्स जो है टू कॉस ए प्लस बी बाई टू इंटू कॉस ए माइनस बी बाई टू टोटल होल स्क्वायर प्लस साइन सी प्लस साइन साइन ए प्लस साइन में टू साइन ए प्लस बी बाई टू इंटू जो है कॉस ए माइनस बी बाई टू और प्लस का टू साइन होल स्क्वायर ऑफ टू साइन ए प्लस बी बाई टू इंटू कॉस ए माइनस बी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू फोर. टू का स्क्वायर फोर, फोर कॉस स्क्वायर ए प्लस बी बाई टू इंटू कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस बी बाई टू प्लस फोर साइन स्क्वायर ए प्लस बी बाई टू इंटू कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस बी बाई टू. यहाँ फोर कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस बी बाई टू इज कॉमन सो वी नो वी गेट 4 cos square a minus b by 2 in common में common factor in bracket जो है cos square a plus b by 2 plus का यहाँ से sin square a plus b by 2 is remaining part जो है और we know that जो है cos square a plus b by 2 plus sin square a plus b by 2 is equal to 1 क्योंकि cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1 where theta is the value of any value of जो है theta is equal to 4 cos so 4 cos square a minus b by 2 into 1 or is equal to 4 cos square a minus b by 2 is equal to RHS hence proved. Question number 8 is on your screen. If cos a plus b into sin c minus d is equal to cos a minus b into sin c plus d, prove that tan a tan b tan c plus tan d is equal to 0. In solution, given that cos a plus b into sin c minus d is equal to cos a minus b into sin c plus d or cos a plus b upon cos a minus b is equal to sin c plus d upon sin c minus d. Separate kiya sin wale terms ko one side or cos wale terms inside. Separate kiya sin ko sin ke saath, cos ko cos ke saath liya. By component and dividend theorem यहाँ is equal to जो है cos a plus b plus का cos numerator में denominator को add करते हैं component और dividend में और numerator से denominator को subtract करके denominator में लिखते हैं तो यहाँ cos a plus b minus का cos a minus b upon cos a plus b minus cos a minus b is equal to sin c plus d plus का sin c minus d upon sin c plus d minus sin c minus d और इज इक्वल टू चूंकि cos a plus b plus cos a minus b is equal to 2 cos a cos b cos a plus b minus cos a minus b is equal to minus का 2 sin a sin b and sin a plus b plus का sin a minus b is equal to 2 sin a cos b sin c plus d minus sin c minus d is equal to 2 cos c sin d. So 2 cos a cos b upon minus 2 sin a sin b is equal to 2 sin c cos d upon 2 sin c sin d. Next step 2 से 2 जो है यहाँ भी 2 से 2 डिवाइड हो गया और cos a upon sin a is equal to जो है cot a तो माइनस का cot a into cos b upon sin b is equal to cot b is equal to 2 से 2 जो है डिवाइड हो गया sin c upon cos c makes जो है tan c cos d upon जो है sin d makes जो है cot d. And next step we get minus cot theta is equal to 1 upon tan theta. So cot a is equal to minus cot a cot b is equal to minus ka 1 upon tan a into 1 upon tan b is equal to tan c into cot d which 1 upon tan d. In cross multiplication by cross multiplication isme aur tan d ka 1 mein और माइनस का tan d इज इक्वल टू ये इस तरफ आया माइनस का tan d इज इक्वल टू tan a tan b tan c एंड बाय साइड ट्रांसपोजिशन 0 इज इक्वल टू tan a tan b tan c प्लस का tan d और tan a tan b into tan c प्लस का tan d इज इक्वल टू 0 हेंस प्रूव्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इज ऑन योर स्क्रीन माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स सी केयरफुली. If A, B and C are the angles of a triangle, देन प्रूव दैट जो है cos a plus cos b plus cos c इज इक्वल टू 1 plus 4 sin a by 2 sin b by 2 एंड sin c by 2 सॉल्यूशन हियर a कॉमा b कॉमा c आर द जो है एंगल्स ऑफ द जो है ट्रायंगल देयरफॉर a plus b plus c इज इक्वल टू 180 वी नो दैट ऑल एंगल्स ऑफ जो है ट्रायंगल मेक्स जो है 180 डिग्री sum of all angles of a triangle inner internal angle of a triangle is equal to 180 so a plus b is equal to 180 minus c or a plus b by 2 is equal to 180 minus c upon 2 is equal to 90 minus c by 2 or cos a plus b by 2 is equal to cos 90 minus c by 2 is equal to sin c by 2 cos a plus b by 2 is equal to sin c by 2 is from equation number first say यहाँ taking LHS cos A plus cos B plus का जो है cos C cos A plus cos B को in bracket लिया तो cos A plus cos B में cos C plus cos D use करेंगे is equal to 2 cos A plus B by 2 into cos A minus B by 2 plus का cos C को cos theta is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square theta by 2 तो plus का cos C को 1 minus 2 sin square C by 2 next step is equal to 2 sin C by 2 A plus B by 2 is equal to cos a plus b by 2 is equal to जो है sin cos a plus b by 2 is equal to sin c by 2 from equation first put the जो है sin c by 2 cos a plus b by 2 is equal to and cos a minus b by 2 minus 2 sin square c by 2 plus का जो है 1 और इनसे हमने 2 sin c by 2 common लिया both terms से जो है 2 sin c by 2 निकाला in bracket जो है cos a minus b by 2 minus का sin c by 2 ब्रैकेट क्लोज किया प्लस का 1 इज इक्वल टू 1 प्लस 2 sin c by 2 इन ब्रैकेट cos a minus b by 2 minus cos a plus b by 2 इज इक्वल टू 1 प्लस 2 sin c by 2 2 sin a by 2 into sin b by 2 पुट a प्लस a यहां पुट sin c by 2 से जो है a plus b by 2 cos a plus cos a minus b minus cos a plus b is equal to 2 sin a sin b तो cos a minus b by 2 minus cos a plus b by 2 is equal to जो है 2 sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 तो 1 plus 2 sin c by 2 cos a minus b by 2 minus cos a plus b by 2 is equal to 2 sin a by 2 into sin b by 2 और multiplying after multiplying we get जो है 1 plus 4 sin a by 2 into sin b by 2 into sin c by 2 is equal to RHS, hence proof. My dear student, see here, question number 10 is on your screen. Prove that cos pi by 5 plus cos 2 pi by 5 plus cos 6 pi by 5 plus cos 7 pi by 5 is equal to 0. Solution. Taking LHS cos pi by 5 pi by 5 plus cos 2 pi by 5 plus ka cos 6 pi by 5 plus ka cos 7 pi by 5 we know that cos pi plus theta is equal to minus cos theta cos pi by 5 plus ka cos 2 pi by 5 plus ka cos 6 pi by 5 ko hum cos pi plus pi by 5 we can written as cos pi plus pi by 5 makes जो है cos 6 pi by 5 plus का cos 7 pi by 5 written as plus का cos pi plus 2 pi by 5 the next step we get cos pi by 5 plus का cos 2 pi by 5 cos pi minus theta pi plus theta is equal to minus cos theta so cos pi plus pi by 5 is equal to minus का cos pi by 5 और माइनस का सो cos pi plus 2 pi by 5 मेक्स जो है माइनस का cos 2 pi by 5 इज इक्वल टू जो है अब यहां cos pi by 5 माइनस का प्लस का कैंसिल हो गया cos 2 pi by 5 प्लस का माइनस का कैंसिल हो गया इज इक्वल टू 0 और इज इक्वल टू RHS हेंस प्रूव क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इज कंप्लीटेड माय डियर स्टूडेंट क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 इज ऑन योर स्क्रीन If cos A plus cos B is equal to 1 upon 3, and sin a plus sin b is equal to 1 upon 4, then prove that tan a plus b by 2 is equal to 3 by 4. In solution given, cos a plus cos b is equal to 1 upon 3 and sin a plus sin b is equal to 1 upon 4. So we know that cos c plus cos d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2 into jo hai cos c minus d by 2. Cos a plus cos b is equal to 2 cos a plus b by 2 into cos a minus b by 2 is equal to 1 upon 3. Equation number first is represented by equation number first. Next, sin a plus sin b is equal to given. Sin a plus sin b is equal to 1 upon 4. We know that jo hai sin c plus sin d is equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 into sin cos c minus d by 2. So sin a plus sin b is equal to 2 sin a plus b by 2 into cos a minus b by 2 is equal to 1 upon 4. It represented by question number equation number second. Equation second divide by equation first. Equation second को equation first से divide किया. After dividing, we get 2 sin a plus b upon 2 into cos a minus b upon 2 upon 2 cos a plus b by 2 into cos a minus b by 2. Cos a minus b by 2, cos a minus b by 2 cancel हुआ, 2 से 2 divide हुआ. और next side में जो है right side में 1 upon 4 upon 1 upon 3. 3 1 into 3 upon 4 into जो है 1. So we get next step cancel होने के बाद sin a plus b by 2 upon जो है cos a plus b by 2 is equal to 1 into 3 upon 1 into 4. और we know that sin theta upon cos theta is equal to tan theta. So sin a plus b by 2 upon cos a plus b by 2 is equal to tan a plus b by 2 is equal to 3 by 4. Hence proved. Question number 11 completed. Question number 12 is on your screen. Prove that cos pi by 4 plus a plus ka cos pi by 4 minus a is equal to root 2 cos a. We know that cos a plus b plus ka cos a minus b is equal to 2 cos a cos b. So in solution, taking LHS, cos pi by 4 plus a plus ka cos pi by 4 minus a is equal to 2 cos pi by 4 into a. क्योंकि cos a plus b plus ka cos a minus b is equal to 2 cos a cos b. A is equal to pi by 4, b is equal to a. And cos pi by 4 is equal to 1 upon root 2. We know that cos pi by 4 की value 1 upon root 2 है. तो यहाँ 2 into जो है cos pi by 4 replace by into 1 upon root 2 into cos a is equal to root 2 से जो है 2 को divide किया, root 2 times is equal to root 2 cos a is equal to जो है RHS. Hence proved. In this slide we get some practice questions. If you read class sincerely or carefully, you will successful to solve given jo hai practice questions. There are these questions are more jo hai easy and use formula. After jo hai trying jo hai these questions to jo hai solve, you try to solve jo hai these given questions jo hai, and after if any jo hai doubt and jo hai queries, for any doubt and queries you may contact me jo hai, please mail id by my jo hai mail id. I will solve you jo hai some jo hai problems and jo hai doubts of your clear. I will clear your doubt, I shall clear your doubt and jo hai problems by mail id. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay home. Thank you.